An interview with Daniel von Recklinghausen. Interviewer, Irv Joel. Recorded September 25th, 1999, during the 105th AES Convention, San Francisco.
I joined the AES. I just found out it was in 1958, 10 years after it was founded. Well, this was more than 40 years ago, so I guess it makes me an old-timer. The Audio Engineering Society, as far as I'm concerned, is a society where professionals in the very broad area of audio or applied acoustics get together, exchange their views, quantify their measurements and results, and write about them, and thereby help the others to do things that they should be doing. It's not only theoretical, it's practical, it's a useful way of for engineers to communicate to each other.